St. Louis African-American police officer shot in the head
and
killed
Dorn.
Last night. He's now another African-American.
That's true.
Just killed yesterday.
That's true. Yeah.
That's
true.
Killed. It's more dangerous to be a police officer today, do you not think, than it has been in a long time?
The police are under siege because of things. They can do 10,000 great acts, which is what they do, and one bad apple or a choker. You know, a choker. They choke. Shooting the guy in the back many times. I mean, couldn't you have done something different? Couldn't you have wrestled him? You know, I mean, in the meantime, he might have been going for a weapon. And, you know, there's a whole big thing there. But they choke. Just like in a golf tournament, they miss a 3-foot
putt. You're not comparing it to golf because, of course, that's what the media
I'm
said.
Saying people choke.
People
panic. People choke.
Yeah.
And people are bad people. You have both.